I personally believe that the less the government interferes in our startup ecosystem, the more potential we have for it to be successful. Look at the IT sector. The biggest and single most reason why the IT sector is a big success in India is because the government had no role to play in that. Wherever the government got involved, and we saw nationalization of so many different businesses or different sectors in the 60s and 70s, some of it also spilling over in the 80s. I think all of that has stymied the growth of those sectors. And if we allow our children to flourish, if we allow our entrepreneurs to have the freedom to take wings, to fly with the least amount of government interference or involvement, my own sense is they'll be able to get scale in their operation, they'll be able to have a growth, they'll be able to come up with cost-effective and affordable solutions, they'll improve their designs, they'll improve their quality, and end of the day, clutches will only help us in the short run. If we really want this ecosystem to survive and go to great lengths, then we'll have to let it work on its own. So, I mean, if I read out the list of unicorns, for example, I would suspect none of them got any reservation in government procurement. Almost none of them would have taken government support to become unicorns.